está la peor de tu salto. Tem na balo uma da lá. Vamos na tu da tu. Malo uma da lá. Ora tu uma da tu. Ale tu lama na lá tu ti. O meu é o da tu. E vamos na tu da. E da tu. Gata mo mai ko da tu. E tu meu da tu. Wala ba yung? Natu tatu kya lo aba. Bayi bayi ya suku niya ya kukho kya lo kai. I have been asked to deliver the formal speech of the and on behalf of the small group of our opposition party, the corporate party, corporate. I wish to welcome you to our forum and exhibition into our office, main office. Along the walls of this building, we have the names of our party. Members, very often holding 2/3 majority in the House. Many of them are there. But their contribution to nation building was tremendous. And we, the bearer of the party's ideals, would want to live on the good deeds performed by them. I'm happy that you have been able to make it to Sabha. For the simple reason, the leadership of the forum was initiated by three countries. Fiji, Tonga, and Samoa. These three directed the future of our Pacific. But then later, we decided to welcome Australia and New Zealand for the reason that we need the financial backup. We have the willpower to run our own affairs, courage, but we lack the means. Hence the reason for the addition of New Zealand and Australia in our mission. This was the beginning of the forum in the Pacific. As we grew, we also faced more challenges. But that didn't matter to us, because we know our culture. We are deeply religious, and we know that we can always solve our problem through the process of Kalanor. That is a specific way. I know that our bigger brothers, New Zealand and Australia, found it very, very difficult to understand the Pacific way. And the Pacific way means solving our problems to talking, even if it takes months, years. But the most important thing is that we come to peaceful agreement, and that we direct our own affairs. These days, We are being threatened by